Daphne is wearing a sleeping mask at a train station, of course.
Wait, don't tell me. The impatience, the complete and utter lack of any ability to hide irritation, Fred's voice. It's Fred, right?
Yes, Daphne. But let's circle back to wearing a sleeping mask at a train station.
Ah, I can hear, feel, and taste your confusion. See, I'm systematically blocking off one sense at a time in order to heighten the others.
Does that work?
Of course it does, Velma.
Sorry, no pets. Your cat will have to ride in a crate in the luggage car.
Huh? No pets allowed on board? Yes, here is my ticket, my good man.
What's in the bag?
I'm his clothes.
Like, this is an outrage! My best friend locked up in here like a dog!
It's pun karma.
Okay, that's it. I refuse to allow you to spend the entire trip back here. And I think you would agree that there is only one solution.
Indeed. This wasn't the solution.
There, the finishing touch. Trust me, it's a perfect plan. How do you feel?
Like making you soup?
Yes, the disguise is so good it actually brings out your maternal instincts. Now we can join the gang up front.
What about this pigsty?
Listen to that view. Hey, I think this is working.
3 days trapped here without a mystery.
Oh, come on, Fred. You smell way too frustrated.
I'm sorry, Daphne. I'm looking forward to the trip, but all I ask for is just one little tiny mystery.
The Grim Reaper's on board!
The Grim Reaper? Are you sure? I mean, did you actually see him reap? And how grim was he? Like, on a scale from 1 to 10?
I'd say about a 9. 8.5 at least.
Yes! A mystery. Sweet, sweet enigma of life and death.
Whoa, whoa. Now let's all just take a deep breath here.
Our last breath? Unless we stop this train!
We can't stop the train. We're transporting delicate, time-sensitive medical supplies. Look, I'm sure this is all just a misunderstanding.
Aha! Yet the word misunderstanding has 5/7 of the word mystery in it.
Huh. His math is correct.
Folks, please just stay in your seats and don't worry.
Yes, we've got this.
You take your seat too, sir.
Me? Don't be silly. The dark physical specter of mortality has returned, casting a shadow of doom over all on board. That's totally my jam.
Sit.
Can I help you?
Hi. My mother and I were wondering if we could take some food back to our seats.
What do you say?
Please.
I'm sorry. Food service is not available yet.
Like the coast is clear.
Wash your hands. And your face.
What's up, Scoob?
Towel Mummy!
Scooby-Dooby.